Now we are going to talk about two of the built-in functions in PHP that are super useful. The first one is isset and the second one is empty. These two functions help us check the existence of a value. They are way more useful than you think. Isset checks if a value has been set. If it's undefined, then it will return false. Otherwise, it will return true. Let's see. For example, let's say I have a value like name equals to Amir. Isset and empty, both of these functions are going to return a Boolean value like true or false. So I'm going to use var_dump to show you the final value. So let's say isset name. If I do this, if I run the file, I will get this is a Boolean and it's true. If I write surname, because surname is not defined here, I will get false. What about null values? If my value was null, simply null, the name is null, okay? Let's see, it still gives me false because null value, as I said before, it's like it doesn't exist. It's not empty, it's not nothing, it's null. But if I have an empty string here, I would get true because it's defined, it has an empty string. Now let's talk about empty. Empty checks if a value has been set and it's not undefined, it's not null. Till now it's exactly like isset, but it also checks if the value is not a false value, meaning it's not empty. Literally, for example here, if we have an empty string or if we have a zero value, it will return false. Here, if I pass false, literally false, a Boolean value, isset will return true. Let's see the behavior on empty. If I pass something like, let me change it to empty, and if I pass something like surname that doesn't exist, it will give me php index.php. It will give me true. It's the opposite of isset. Isset means it exists. Empty means it doesn't exist. So empty surname, yes. Is it empty? Yes, it is empty. It doesn't exist. Then let's see if I pass null. Is it empty? Yes, it's empty. If I pass zero, is it empty? Yes, as I said. For with isset, zero is set. Is it true? But is it empty? Yes, it's still empty. This is where the difference begin. Then what if my value was an empty string? Is it still empty? Yes, it's still empty. What if my value was false? Is it empty? Yes, it's still empty. But if I have another value, then is it empty? No, it's not empty anymore. Empty is a very useful function, but we have to be careful with the values that are zero or empty string or false. Since both of the functions return a Boolean value, you can use exclamation mark to get the opposite value. So for example, if I want to check if my name is empty here right now, it says that it is not empty. But I want to check if it's not empty rather than checking for empty. I can do it like this. If not empty, php index.php. Is it empty? It will return true or false. Here, name has a value that is not zero, that is not false, that is not empty a string. So when we ask, is it empty? PHP is going to say, no, it's not empty, it has a value. But when we use exclamation mark, it says, okay, it's not false, so it would be true. Isset and empty are very useful functions. For example, if I have a form and user wants to log in, when I get the form data, I want to make sure that the user has passed username and login. So I can write something like, if it's not empty, username and not empty, password, check if the data is correct, and log the user in. We can do whatever logic we want here, but if one of them is empty, then ask the user to type both of the values. But be very careful with empty, because sometimes I expect the value to be zero. If I check with empty, it's going to give me a lot of trouble. Because for example, imagine I have a movie system and the rating that the user has passed is really zero. They didn't like the movie so much. So if I write something, if not empty rating, then add it to the database. Otherwise, ask the user to pass the rating. So if the person didn't like the movie, it's constantly going to come to this part and doesn't get the rating because the rating they gave was zero. So for example, if I say echo adding it to DB, and here if I ask echo tell me your rating of the movie, for example, now if I run this, it's going to constantly give me that tell me your rating. I'm telling you it's zero. No, tell me your rating. It's like those annoying customer support. But if here I say, okay, if is set empty string, if is set rating, then it's going to say, okay, I'm adding it to DB. Be careful with that. Sometimes if you expect some zero, but not other values like false and empty string, I've seen some codes that would do something like this, is rating equals to zero or it's not empty. Here, if I run the code, it would go to adding it to DB because this is false, but it's still true. It is zero. Then it's going to add it to database and won't go here. That would be another solution. That's it with isset and empty function. This is the end of this section. Let's go to the next one.